going on, guys? This is John David World with Mission Complete Gaming, back again, checking in to help you guys out with your Week 8 Fortnite Battle Royale challenges. Now, in this video, guys, I'm going to be showing you where to search between three boats on the map. I'm going to go ahead and mark them out around the lake here for you, and we're just going to drop in at the mansion on the lake here. So, obviously, guys, we're going to go ahead and jump out of the bus and head to Loot Lake. Now, I am personally doing this before the servers reset for the Week 8 challenges, so as you can see, no one is coming in, but that will be very different once these challenges do go live, so do try and be quick getting down so you can complete this challenge the first time and get a weapon to defend yourself. Now, guys, I don't know how you personally feel about the flame trail, but I'm not a huge fan. Reason being, it does look really cool, but the reason I'm not liking it, guys, is I feel like you can't really see much as you're heading down. So once you do deploy that parachute, it does look a lot better, but in my opinion, not a huge fan of it.
Mission complete.
So we're gonna float on down in front of the mansion here, and right in front of it, this is where you're gonna find the star token, guys, right in between those trees that will appear once the challenges go live. But that's it, guys. Once again, some quick and easy battle stars for you. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. And as always, ladies and gentlemen, you guys keep that forehand strong. My name is John David World. This is Mission Complete Gaming. Thank you guys for rocking. And until next time, peace.